Hey guys, MessyPlays here, back at it again. How you doing today? I am playing Beat Cop. Find the fur of a green-eyed cat and three poppy flowers. Is this Louie? Oh god. I've failed a mission with the Mafia, which means they're on the verge of fucking killing me at this point. How do I find a green-eyed cat? Can't even see their faces. There's some poppies. Okay, three poppy flowers. Let's try and get a, there's another one. Okay, let's look on the street. He's running out in a hurry. I like this game, I really do, but sometimes you just get drowned in shit. You get drowned in absolute shit. I can't go in the church now either. Which is a bit sad, because they offered me a deal and I've saved up a bit of money to try and get that deal. I'm looking for a cat. Alright, there's a cat. It won't let me click the cat, so it can't be that cat. There's probably some. There's a green-eyed cat. Okay. Oh, what did you say about 4 p.m? Meet Harry at the shed in the. Oh, fuck me. Well, I'm already late. What shed in the square? Well, okay, there's the shed. I say, Benny, he translate, you make. It's pretty cool. Hello, cum. Healthy cum. That's cum. Jesus. That's so fucking adult. So adult. I'm surprised I got through with that. Okay. To the church. I thought we're taking it to the Mr. Black. Here we go. Bishop arrives and I'm all twitchy. Okay. Can I go in the church now? I'm still not allowed. Okay, they're all arriving. Start dispensing some tickets! Did I have anything left to do? I tried to meet him. I really tried to meet him. He was never there. Okay, they're here. Who cares? Hopefully that means tomorrow I can pay him to bribe the crew and I should see if Louis there. He was never there and I was standing there. I was right there when the time passed. Okay, so alimony. How much money have I got? Fuck yeah, I've got tons. I need to get that promotion, man. Mafia hate me more than ever. I can't help them. Mafia are getting really close. You know, I tried. Okay. Can I get a promotion? Can I get more money, please? Not Fahrenheit 451. Listen up, maggots. Delicate manner, you must have heard about Patrick. douchebag reporters come nosing around about him, you keep your pie hole shut. Bang up job, thank you. Make notes. Any violation, great. That's fine with me. That's piss. Right, first things first, go to the priest. Get the bribe. Okay, so I just get a report and minus 10 points for a bribe. That's fine with me, because I'm at, you know, 100% with my police rank, so it's not going to be anything. It's not going to be anything bad. Why can't I go in the fucking church anymore? God damn it! Just as I get the money, now the church becomes inaccessible. What do you want? No. I ain't helping them, I gotta help the mafia. Okay, I think they're making the cars harder to spot. Sorry. I can tell I'm concentrating. Oh, it's got a busted light. And this is one's got a bad light as well. Get it towed. Why can't I tow that one? Head case outside the church, right. Okay, I need to unblock the fire hydrant. Okay, I'll just write a ticket for this dude. Why can't I write a ticket? What does it mean when I can't write a ticket? What does that mean when I can't write it? Sorry. Need to unblock the fire hydrant outside the church. Okay, it's over here. He lost his son. Okay. Okay, how am I supposed to deal with this? He died on his duty, got framed by his partner. Search in Blaine's apartment. Okay, what? Nice place he's got here. Interesting, he owns a Cherry O' Skipper. Got it for next to nothing from Jaron Diggs. Coat suits. Clean it. Okay, search the kitchen. Take the gun. Whack job belongs with the devil. Right, let's get back to the church. How many tickets have I wrote? 7. It's almost half the day. Come on! Fantastic. Good job. Can I talk to the priest? Why can't I talk to the fucking priest? God damn it. Need to look out for flashing lights. There we go. And this one's flashing. This one's flashing. Why won't it let me write a ticket? Was it because the tow truck's coming? Like a glitch kind of thing. Try and write a ticket and it won't. Like, why not? I definitely think it's a glitch. Oh, I can't write a ticket for that one either. Friendship being what it used to be. Yeah, they're whipping up some cement shoes. Watch your back. Well, I literally can't do anything for you. You could have problems if you aren't a little more cooperative. Is that a threat? I'm just warning you as a friend. Well, how can I do anything for them? Okay, I still need to write 3 more tickets. 6:13. There we go. Get the bracelets on him. Need to write 3 more tickets. I barely have any time with how quick this game goes. Recognize me? Keep it down, for Christ's sake. I gotta talk to your chief before it's too late. The Telegraph family's after me. I need police protection. I can be a witness. What you gotta do is put me in front of your chief. Oh, I gotta arrest him. Imagine if they found out that I did that, turn him in. That'd be worse than a bad cop. I'd be a fucking, you know, treasonous cop. Tell you what. Okay, grab that. Fuck, man. Run out of things to... You see how quick the time goes. Maybe the ones that I can't write the ticket for, I had already wrote a ticket for. Maybe that's it. That might be it. Caught again. Do I have time? I've got time. I'm running out of time though, aren't I? So greedy. Here we go. If they turn up, then I'm tempted to always just take the bribe. Nope, complete the ticket. Got no fucking no room in my heart for poor people. Either you got money, or I'm writing that ticket. I can't write that ticket. Won't let me. I don't think I brought a ticket for that thing. Sparking lights. I don't care about you guys, I want the Mafia. It's very hard to make it up to the Mafia, I don't know why. Even when I'm accepting the missions. Even when I'm accepting the missions, they just don't fucking turn up. Great. Okay. Take a quote. I've reached. What else have I got? Nothing else to do. I've got a shit ton of money. Let's just try and make some more money then. Can I see the priest yet? He's the only one who's going to smooth it over with the Mafia. Go. A few of the parishioners left the church. I fear they went astray. The sermon's too graphic. I don't even know anymore. Maybe they are. I'll make a note of it. Can I go in? Right. Pay. The Mafia. Fuck yeah. Right. How much money have I got? Okay, I won't do it again straight away, but that's definitely something to keep in mind. Bribing him is like the best thing ever, because I'm making some money, so why not just, pay to win? Are they allowed to park in front of hydrants? Maybe that's a violation. Can't write a ticket for that, and the lights are dodgy. Can't write a ticket for that one. What's up with the game? Maybe I've met my quota. Oh well, nobody's bribing me. Good day, good day. That should definitely be the end of the day. Six oh three. The day is over. Oh, yes. It could have been way better, though. It should have been more than 10 for that much money. What was my tasks? I did all my duties. I did all my duties. Promotion. Tickets. Five car. NH. Beat it. Morning patrol. 10 cars. Okay, here's my first tour. Sparking lights, sparking lights. Okay, who's this dude? The Molesey's holding one of our men. Occupational accident. Would you see that it goes smoothly? Yes. In that case, go to the pawn shop and set us up for 4 p.m. Okay, I've got no idea what he meant by that. I've got to go over there. Okay, there's another sparky light. Okay, maybe I've already rolled the tickets. Let's get this thing towed. Another bribe. Think about it, 625 apartment 4. DeVito's apartment number 4. Is your husband around? No, he's a good man. What's Ivan's? Okay, so I need to go to the pawn shop, mediator, drug dealer or something. I need to write 10 tickets, total at least 5. Just doing the simple stuff for now. I always knew they had you on a leash today in the square next to the workshop at 4 p.m. 300 in cash. Am I getting 300? That'd be awesome. I gotta make one in the afternoon. Two more. Four more tickets, two more toad. Toad. I'm looking out for the lights sparking. Get this one toad. There's a van with NH. It's not that. I think I'd rather just pay the priest to make sure I get, you know, in good with the mafia and the crew. Ivan's. What is Ivan's? 4 p.m. You're getting toad. Came back straight away. Okay. People really like me. I'm finally popular. What is Ivan's? No sparking lights. What is Ivan's? Still need to tow 3 more cars. Or 2 more. And put 3 more parking tickets. And the van with NH. And the other stuff's at like 4 o'clock. I'll just finish off this day for this. What disturbance? What disturbance? Where's Ivan's? Okay. Liquor store. Okay. I'll pay the debt. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I paid the money, did I? Okay, so I'm getting a ton of shit. Get off there. Tore that. Okay. I owe the mob two favors. Oh shit. Well, that's alright. As long as they go up in my estimation. Target vehicle spotted on your beach. God, I don't even know what they said there. I gotta find that fucking van with NHS. NHS? NH. Sorry. Hold on, look at this. Check the plates. Nope. Get some food. Okay, check the plants. Nope. Check plants. There we go. What am I supposed to do with this? Report car, there you go. If I see the owner, arrest him or something? Great. Okay, let's just keep writing tickets. Who's Norma? Okay, hit and run on a cyclist. Don't think so, but do you know where his type go they write these days? Dry cleaners. Okay, let's try the dry cleaners. Someone's recruiting our parishioners. Could you bring one of them to me? Alright, I'll be right back. What? You the owner of the vehicle? Okay, that was pretty simple. Okay. Can I go in the church? Hold on. Let's see how much money I've got. Yeah, I've got enough. Okay. Finish the patrol and we're good. I don't understand this conversation, because you're not allowed to take the bribe. Well, I don't know why that's in the game. Two tickets in one day. Fuck me. Bribe, please. $50, yes, please. Wish I could be corrupt in real life. Okay, what's going on here? Okay, forgot about this. Okay. So there's some killing going on. I'm gonna hear a gunshot. I know the lights are fucked on this as well, but never mind. Okay, did I get 300? Quid for that? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, what poster put up by the cultists? I haven't even seen a poster. Definitely gonna start getting investigated by internal affairs or something. Getting way more dodgy. There's the poster. Can I get back there in a minute? I don't know what they said there. Come on. Oh God. Okay, so I'll just pay to be nice to the crew. Doubled my ticket quota. I didn't know I got a bonus for that. Okay, a ton of money. Okay, I'm just gonna pay and make the crew like me again. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. Catch me next time. Bye, guys.